Cloudlands! VR mini golf is a VR mini golf game called Cloudlands! So it's well titled. I realize in VR videos, every now and then I just kind of look at absolutely nothing. It's because that's where the microphone is. I think. Hang on, it's. Yes! Yes, that's where the microphone is. Okay, so first shot. I like that this has got sort of a squidge to it. So you're always going to be touching the ground, because otherwise you'd be taking clumps out of a virtual landscape. I want to play, so we are going to try and hit the ball into the play. I am going to suck donkey dick at this video game. Okay, one player, two player, three players, four players, practice backward tutorial. I wish to tutorialize. Choose a putter. Ah, I can do that. Choose a putter length and a ball colour. Right, I want to be more medium, because I think it was the red one. And ball colour. Ah, right, what colour should I have my ball? Well, it's blue at the moment. Let's have green. Yes. Right, so if we hit the ball over, say, there, if I click the trigger, I'm then teleported to the ball. Am I teleported where I'm standing, to the ball? Yes. Okie dokie. And if I hold on this one, I bing myself around the place. Who needs a ball? Who needs a ball? I'm going to score myself. Yeah. Oh, that's really close to my face. I've got inside it. Oh, I'm in the cannon. Ah. Ooh. Video games are weird. Alright, finishing this tutorial up by doing some smooth playing. I play a lot of Super Monkey Ball mini golf, so I've got the skills to play these bills. Right, that way. Oh! That is how we do! Oh, I'll hit it. No, don't go online! Okay, so one player, a full 18 holes. Confirm. And in there it goes. Oh yeah, what a graceful shot that was. Oh, hello. Right, hole one, par two. Okay, so, let us golf! This is going to turn into some sort of golf war, isn't it? Somebody get Bush on the phone. Ooh, I like that flag. Well, it looks very weird. Ah! Did I just hit the ball? Fuck, I have to pay attention. Is that a par three? No! It wasn't a par three! Okay, hole two, par two. Nice straight shot to start. Boom, right in there. Cannonball! And then down. In. Not in. Not at all. Hang on a second. I really want to check out what this is. This weird glass effect looks so cool. Oh my god, that's amazing! Yes. Okay, right. Teleport. There's the ball. Ooh. Flop in my face. And we're done. Okay, lining the shot up. Ding! Yeah! On par like your ma. Alright, the windmill of destiny! Here we go. Actually, hang on, fuck. Where's the. There's nothing there. Good. Alright, windmill of destiny. I'm ready for it. I'm doing little putts. I'm not gonna go way and smack it, because that's stupid. Windmill of destiny! I got through! Shit, hang on a second. I've got to crouch down a little bit before I teleport, because, I'm in the, yeah, I'm definitely, hang on, let's just turn around so you can see this. I have to kind of be in the building. Okay. Right, mind the cable. Right, I'm going to have to snooker this in. Didn't work again. Shit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Shit. Oh my god. I got fucking affected by the gravity of the fucking pole, but nothing else. Piece of shit. Hey! 9 on a par 2. Hole 4, par 4, the course. Right. There appears to be a ramp thing there. Hang on, let's go and inspect that. There's a ramp with a little ramp and down there. Oh, it's a really sweet little river down there. Kind of want to just see if I can scrape it with the floor. Ah, my stick isn't long enough. Right. Back we go. Teleport over here. Okay, so I need to hit this bloody hard to get it over. Nice and straight. Whoops! I've drawn fucking Pythagoras' calling card over here. There we go! Nope, fucking hell, it's come right the way back. Oh, sweet Jesus. Come on! Yeah! Over, up, and in. What was that?! Alright, next level. Jesus, we gotta get past this, Subutio field. Yes, that's what this is. Right. Are we all ready? Are we all set? And knees bent, arm stretch, rah rah rah, rah rah rah. What's Thank you, I thought I couldn't hit it for a second then. Nicely done. Alright, where's the hole? It's not here. Oh, what? Oh, for fuck's sake, this isn't a fucking golf course, this is a super fucking Mario level! Right, so basically, I think if I just hit this really quite hard, it'll go up the thing. What'd you fucking mean, Birdo? It went into fucking orbit!
Right, a bit less hard.
Oh, if you come back, I'm gonna hit you harder than anyone's ever hit anything in their life. Alright, it's coming back, let's just line this shot up. And I am ready for you! But there it is. Oh, and now it's just stopped. Death! That was there. Fuck! 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 Right, it's gone up there now. Good. So we can teleport up here ourselves. Right, it's sort of stuck on these bouncy bits. So, oh god, hang on. Let's put my leg on that. Push it down. Go! Way! Over and up. And then,
yes, this curve here symbolizes the European Union's,
I don't fucking know. In you go. No, you fucking don't, do you? Fucking go into it. Ready? Gentle tap! And it's in! 13 shots on this par 6. Hole 6, a par 3. In the cannon goes poot, lands on there, everything's fine. Doom! Doom? Okay, gently between my leg shot! Hey! And did it go in? Did it fucking bollocks! Three! I hit par again! I'm back, baby! Ooh, look at the reflections. Oh, it's slightly dented. Probably from having been hitting the thing so fucking hard. Right, oh, bloody hell's bells! We're in the orange level. That's a par 9! Fucking hell, right, so we can go across the balance beam of... Oh, Jesus. Okay, right, starting to freak the fuck out with this one. We can go across this balance beam, and then it drops into the round things. Then we've got to go past the fans, which, have been built in Besiege. And then we're in there in one go, or alternatively, hang on a sec, let's see if we can teleport our asses back up here. Yeah, we can. We've got to go through these random dominoes that probably won't fall over, past whatever that fucker does to us. Go in the teeny tiny cannon here. I don't know why there's a teeny tiny cannon to open the door. Hello? Can't get past. Oh, jump fast. Right, once the door's opened, kaflumph, we then come through here, and then go in that big hole there. And then down that big hole. Oh shit, hang on. Down that big hole, that leads over there, I suppose. And then out the tube, and then over there, and then we go in. So that way seems faster but harder. Just like real life. Right, I am voting to go that way, because that little tiny cannon looks like it'll excite me vigorously. So, beautifully straight. Well, let's open that up. What's the point of the little tiny cannon then? I must investigate the little tiny cannon. Okay, ready? Gentle tap. Get it ready for the teeny tiny cannon, and then get around the right fucking way. Let it go! What's it got over there for? I feel like I've wasted a ton. You bastard tiny cannon. Oh yeah, this is bloody useful for me. Thanks, tiny cannon. Okay, right now. To the hole. Oh, the bastards!
Go in.
Go in! Could you ever think you can actually will something to do a thing? Because I'm kind of doing that right now. Oh, piss! I just spawned and I've hit it once! Good, that's my part 5 started. Right, so we've got to go across that little switch thing. Pull the drawbridge down, bounce off there a little bit. Tiny cannon! Yeah, I've learned not to trust the tiny cannons, even though they are adorable. That was fucking moving, it could take me anywhere. Right, we'll teleport ourselves here. Alright, with an hard shot, like that. Bounces me down the drawbridge. And then, gently into the hole. Oh! Yee! That's better. Ah, click the thingy. Current hole 9. Okay, we're halfway there! Par is 37, I'm on 53, so I've got quite a lot to make up. This one's a 42 par. Don't go anywhere, folks! We're gonna see how that plays out. Oh, this one looks easy. What's the par on this one? 6. Do it one-handed, like that. I did what? Oh, but look at this! It was an inch off the teeny tiny cannon! If that! Okay, right, we've got to hit it just a little bit harder. Went softer, but actually I meant harder. Get up there, you bastard. Yeah! Oh, it's like one of those penny games. You know, or not game, but charity donation box things. Okay, this is a par 6. Let's have a Let's have a look over here for this one. Right, this one goes bounce, 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 bounce. What are those little things though? I don't know. We're going to find out now. Right, I got to the bottom. Now I've got to get. Hang on, let's just help her through it. I've got. Ugh, fuck me! I nearly went down the back of my throat. I've got to go through this middle bit so it goes woo 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 down there, woo woo woo, bounces through the things and then gets in the hole. And I've got, I think, one shot left to do that in. So, wish me luck! You cunt. Right, with a very careful shot where I managed to bounce it off there, spin it round and do a fucking musical fucking double clef bollocks. Now we can do this shot here. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Where's it going? Where's it going? Where's it going? Yeah! Through the things! Did it go in? Oh, fuck. Sorry, desk. Sorry. I'm paying attention to where I really am on this. Where is it?
Ah! You bastard!
Alright, ready? In. Ah! Hole 11, part 8. Right, I've got to get past the Settlers of fucking Catan here. And then, so there's a blue one, there's a red one, and there's a green one. Green one, let's have a... We get over there? No, we're actually too far away to go for. Hang on, go there, and then over there. Yes, right, so if it goes in the green one, I'll have to hit it across these three beams into magical, mystical... Oh, it's in my face, castle. And that'll teleport it up there, I suppose. If I hit it into blue one, fucking fans of death, so let's not get it in the blue one. And the red one looks like just a little bit of a tricky shot. So red or green seem to be the ones that I want. Hang on, let's just get ourselves back up here. So red or green, please. Go in. Go in. Yes. No. Yeah! Okay, and shot! Shot! Oh, firework. Ah. Do you know the fact I can, even over my in-ear headphones, I can hear my computer screaming for sweet release of death right now, so that's always good. So, right, do that again. Oh, fuck everything. Oh, fuck everything twice, backwards. Ready? Yes! Yes! No! No! Yes! No! Very close though. Yes! Yes! It went up there, but it didn't come back down. I think it's up here. It's stuck up here! Yeah! Oh shit.
You!
Okay. Up! No! Up! No! Up! No. Up. Yeah. No. Okay, ready, 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 ready. Go! Yes! Up the thing. Okay, teleport here. Stop it! Aha! I stopped it from coming over! In. 33 fucking shots. Right, what's this one? Oh, bloody hell. Right, we've got to basically get along this thing first. If we get along this thing, we go straight to the, that. So we want to get straight there. Otherwise, we'll have to deal with cannons and shit. You have one new item in your inventory. Thanks, Steam. You can fuck off now. Okay, ready? Straight line! They just give me a fucking doo-doo. Am I not allowed to go down there or something? Hang on, where did that ball land? Oh. Oh, it went up into the fucking ocean! Yeah! Good! Shot off the rebound there. Right, so. Teeny cannon. Oh, for fuck's sake. Teeny cannon. For fuck's sake. Teeny cannon. Teeny cannon. Teeny cannon, teeny cannon, teeny cannon, teeny cannon, teeny cannon! Oh, if that hadn't made it, I would have actually beaten this teeny cannon. 15! 15 on a par 6. Oh, shit, the bed, everything's gone black and white. Okay, oh my god. Oh good, I've got a Sonic the Hedgehog this thing. I should have brought a blue bowl along. Right, there we go. Nice! Oh well, Sonic 06 the shit out of that. Okay, ready? Ready, Prince of Persia, go! Do you hate me? Is that what it is? Do you just fucking hate me or something? Okay, whoa, whoa, mama, jubilees, mate! Right, okay. Ooh, gold stepping over them. Okay, stab and go! Oh, off the rebound, off the rebound, off the rebound. No, it's that bend of canvas for fucking hit. I'll be so annoyed because I was on fucking time to get... PA! Ah! Oh shit, this fucking flag. Did I just hear that? Of course it went into fucking space. Of course. Oh. Ah! Fucking right. Hole 15, part 18. Jesus. Right, okay. There's a fucking hole here. Can we just go in that one? Oh no, that just takes us somewhere else. Well, there's one over there which takes us Well, that looks like there's a big fucking drop over there. Oh no, that's just the castle bit. Oh, we need to go over there. Can't I just like fucking air it over that bit? Probably not. Right, okay. We just need to aim for... Not that hole, that hole's behind stuff. That hole! Doop! Oh yeah, I forgot, I'm absolutely shit at this. God, I've never been so fucking mixed up playing a VR game. I don't want to take my glasses off, it's gonna be fucking spaghetti hoops where the cables for this headset once were. I don't know where the mic is then, is it there? There, can you hear me? Can you hear me? I can hear you, Clem Fandango! I need to go bounce off that wall and down that gap! Oh my god! I genuinely did something! Nice, and then off that one there. Very nice-ish. Quickly hit it before anything else happens. I don't know, that was a stupid thing to do. Okay, a power line for this, up the castle, down that bit there, and there's some shit happening over there that I can't see, so let's just hit that up there. Really? Really? That was like a 99% harder shot to hit that bit. Don't you fucking flash your scores at me. Go. Really? Really? How did that even bounce back? Was that a fucking griddle? Oh yeah, look at that, Jesus. Oh my god, I just realized I could very gently press the ball like that. I wonder how many points that's adding on to my score. I wonder if I could just push the ball all the way to the exit. Oh no, look, that's actually drawing out a line, so this is actually only one shot. So I can actually, this counts as one shot. All right. Oh no, that counts as a second one as it fell off, you prick. And go! Oh, for fuck's sake! And I missed it on the rebound. Oh, Jesus. Oh, going down there is a good thing? Landing in there sent me over to fucking there. Okay, into the trough, down the trough, into the cannon. Cannon fires me up there, what's up there? Boop! Ooh, boop. There we go, oh, it's still moving, that's why I can teleport. Through a pipe, and now we just gotta navigate another 60 fucking layers of hell in the hole like that. For a score of 57. So maybe that whole moving thing was actually counting on more points than I thought. Oh, good lord, where am I? I'm in Luigi's Haunted Mansion. Oh, there we go. Oh my god, I am in Luigi's Haunted Mansion. It's haunted by moving mountains. Right, is there ever a straight line straight in there? Yeah, it's right there. So in 3, 2, 1. Shit. Oh, really? Really? I managed to hit that in a perfect fucking line through two moving holes, but I couldn't hit the one that was fucking stationary. Good! Good, good. This game is just designed to fuck with my idea of statistics, isn't it? In there we go. Good. I do like that in this year it appears I've been impaled by the flag, but I think that it's a deep metaphor about this fucking game. 10 shots in a par 6. Right, this one's a par 40 fucking 2 for some reason. So we go up there, we go up here, we go over here, up through those things there. We then go up here and apparently loop the fucking loop up to here. We go round through these bounce pads of death. We go round the tree, because the tree is death. We go through fucking a child's playground. We go over here, we go through the dominoes. We do another fucking backflip, tiny cannon there. We end up here, we go over there. There's a teeny cannon, 1, 2, 3, or 4. And 1 will take us to 2, will take us to 3, will take us to 4, and then it goes in. Any fucking question? So our first shot should be over that side to get us through there like that. Boom. Straight fucking through. Our second shot will be just to fucking hit it up there like that. Boom, straight fucking through. Our third trip will be to hit it over there. We'll be doing good on to that third shot. Yeah, I need a bit of fucking speed behind this one. Nicely done. I can see it. Whoa, what the fuck was that? Did I just travel backwards in time? Okay, this is not gonna be a fun one. Tree of Death, I wanna get a line up sort of over there-ish. And I failed. Who the fuck knows how I'm supposed to get through this bit? Yeah, oh, they move as well, do they? Good. That's what... Hang on. Oh, okay! I'm gonna clean myself a fucking path! You can fuck the fuck off. Good! Right, okie dokie! That's all been taken care of, so a small tap up there like that. With a slightly unusual bounce. And a small tap over there like that. That was a massive tap, what were we talking about? And then through there like that! Boom! What's next? Oh, yeah, it's a fucking maze of shite. Okay, the other side. Oh, fuck everything. Right, made it through there. Now just gotta get up and over this thing. Nicely done. It made the whoosh sound. Okay, so now... Alright, we're gonna get in the teeny tiny cannon! And I failed. There we go. Whoa! It goes over to that one. Okay, let's now get it into this. Whoops. Into this teeny tiny cannon. Yes! Over into this teeny tiny cannon. These teeny tiny cannons seem to go fucking 15 different ways every time. That's gently off that wall, I suppose. Apparently that's what I was doing there. Golden Bennett, I'm flying! Into that titty... tiny... cannon. Oh, for fuck's sake! Get in... Good, that was about 16 shots. And then... What's the fucking meaning of this? Right, oh, these tiny, tiny cannon are moving. So I've got to get them at the exact right time as well. Oh my Gordon Bennett, right, okay. Setup shot? Oh no. Over it, angled in that direction. Lovely. Bastard! Okay. Cannon shot. Yeah! We finally got the number fucking four. Right, over there like that. Over there like that. Ooh, don't go in until it's the right time. Perfect! Okay, now we just need to wait for that. I didn't even get the fucking last cannon shot. Jesus. Well, at least it's over now! 68 on that par 42. 68. Not a super good score. Not a super good score, I'll be perfectly honest. And now we're back. Ooh, look at that achievement was unlocked. You can see, those are good as shit. Right. 285 was my score, plus 139 strokes. Oh, sweet, merciful Jesus. Why does my hand have elephantitis?
The Nerd Cube! The Nerd Cube! The Nerd who? The Nerd Cube!